Yep. Not the nicest fellas in my experience.
Oh, and I know the Braithwaites are in business with them. No shame. Trash begets trash, my Uncle Reginald used to say. He had a few stories, let me tell you. Town preacher and town sheriff. They're right again here. Drink a sailor under the table before breakfast. He had one tiny hand, like a child's, on the end of a grown man's arm. But anyway, this tells you what kind of people the Braithwaites are, selling moonshine to murderers. I tell folks don't even speak to him. Don't even look him in the eye.
I'm sure I wouldn't.
Here we are. So what was I saying?
Something about the Braithwaites, I think.
Even saying that word makes me sick. Now, anyone we find here, we bring in alive, understood? Bound them up and take this operation down for good. Come on. Let's see what we're dealing with. See? What did I tell you, boys? What did I say? I said this place was crawling with vermin, and we just found ourselves the rat's nest, our excellence, as they say in Paris. My aunt, she went to Paris back in 78.
Oh, handle this.
Well, the way I said...
Actually, let my friend here decide. He doesn't have your fine way with words, but he is definitely the man for the job.
Let's split up. Arthur and Bill, me and Archibald. You boys want right or left?
We'll take the right.
Let's stop these filthy, degenerate tax dodgers. The cheek of them.
A fine idea.
Hush!
Remember what he said. We need them alive. Let's just knock them out and tie them up.
Got it, Deputy Williamson.
Hold back. See if they split up. Forget the rider. They'll round him up later. Get the other one.
I think that's it.
Well, what do we do now?
We better destroy all this. Any of your boys can handle explosives?
Sure. Anyone but him.
Oh, so. Think you're real funny, don't you?
That is the last time I'll mention it, I swear.
Yeah. bitches! Arthur, we got some trouble here! You got a special home for your kind! Where did these sons of bitches come from? And get out of here.
Fine by me.
Are we getting out of here then?
Well done! Well, forgive me, but me and my men must return to our lives. Ah, seems like we failed to destroy the last of the moonshine.
Sure.
Would you like us to?
Well, I normally take it. For personal consumption, it's sort of part of the job. But I better get back home. Why don't I just take a jug or two and leave you boys the rest to show that there's no hard feelings on account of the war?
We are all Americans.
Of course. But my cousin, Webster, he used to say some of us is not as American as others, if you know what I mean. Only I didn't quite. Come on, you degenerate, no-good, white trash, hillbilly piece of scum. I know you, Billy Lime.
Finally.
You've always been a
Finally.
Piece of crap. Come on, move.
We have a life on a land so stupid, a backwater so backwards that even we are like geniuses. Bill, get this stuff out of here. Come on. You ride with me.
Okay.
Should I stash this somewhere near camp, boss?
Yes. Show it to Hosea. I'm sure he can find a use for it. Bit of trouble back there, Arthur?
Ain't there always? From what they was yelling, I think they were the buyers.
Old Archibald didn't ask too many questions, so neither should we.
I ain't planning to.
That was worth the effort, though. Deputized and hiding in plain sight. These lawmen... These two families, I mean, I really think we can play this from all sides. It's got Hosea written all over it.
This is starting to sound like the Young Dutch again.
What do you mean, Young Dutch? I'm as strong as I have ever been. Hey, you know what? Why don't I race you back?
Okay, you're on.
That's the spirit. Okay, on my word. Set, go! You never were much of a rider.
We'll see about that.
So good at running away, Arthur.
Oh, I never knew age had slowed you down quite so much.
Well, time is a bastard. When you get to be my age, well, you'll know that better than anything. Be well. I had fun with you today. I was gonna say you're like a son to me. But you're more than that.
Thieves.